Universal Electric Vehicle Corporation (UEV) is a manufacturer of electric cars and alternative fuel vehicles founded in 1998 by Greg Lane and headquartered in Thousand Oaks, California, United States. Topic: Product. UEV currently manufactures a series under proprietary technology called the Electrum, which consists of two vehicles. The Spider is a two-seat convertible sports car with a top speed of 80 mph (130 km per hour) and promoted range of 150 miles (240 km) through nickel-zinc batteries, 300 miles (480 km) with lithium-ion batteries. COM-V3 is a three-wheel two-passenger vehicle with a top speed of 80 mph (130 km per hour) and a range of 70 to 150 miles (110 to 240 km) using lead-acid batteries with nickel-metal hydride battery or lithium-ion batteries as an option. Both vehicles use a polyester fiberglass composite body panels and steel chassis. History. In 1998, founder Greg Lane and an undisclosed number of other interested people established UEV. The company states they produce an "aesthetic design and the ease of use for the physically challenged." UEV currently has two mechanical patents and three design patents are in preparation for submittal. In February 2008, the name, ''Universal Electric Vehicle'' was dropped in favor of ''Electrum''. This will be reflected in an update on their website that should occur by the summer of 2008.